Today's lesson, painting with gesso. I'm using a black gesso, black as sin. Really what I want to do is get one of my biggest brushes. Just get a bunch on there. Now, I like to make sure I get a good even layer. Top and bottom. And on the sides. And I also push pin them or tack them all the way up onto the canvas so I can turn them a little bit. See how I'm getting in there? You gotta get in there. Just be flexible. All the little spots. Looks like it's more time. We need more time for some gesso. So I just went ahead and dipped my brush in it again. Your easel should always be your stable platform to paint anything on. I've got a couple portable ones, but this is an easel that I've been using all my life. This was passed down to me from my grandfather. He was also a painter. So there's not only my marks on here, but his marks as well. All right, there's our good solid base. I just like to go up and down on them to make sure it's all even. And that's our start. So that was first lesson. When you're cleaning up acrylic, gesso is really easy to clean. It's all water-based. Now we've gessoed. Have a good day from the man in the hat.